Okay, I have been using this AIM device from Remidio for nearly, I think, over 2 months now. And I actually feel this is the new future in the way imaging is going in ophthalmology. For the simple reason, I think what I like about the whole system is it's compact. It can be carried. Even a doctor who's visiting many clinics can, you know, sit in the OPD. OPD wants, fix it, do his daily work, just unlock it with 2 screws, keep it into his bag and carry it to the next clinic. That's the first advantage. Second advantage is that we are using a very high resolution camera of the mobile phone, and as we all agree that the mobile phone cameras have moved a long way and are giving a tough competition to even SLR cameras. So that being a big advantage, and then a huge advantage being having a very clear display while seeing the patient. One big plus point is that with using this phone and using an app like a Miracast or Apple TV or any screen mirroring app with the device, you can convey and transmit the images straight to the television. So what that does for me in my practice is that whatever I am seeing, I am able to show the patient and his relatives bang on the screen, which is opposite my OPD viewing area. And as you can see, I have a TV there with the Miracast ready to display. And as I'm speaking and as I'm talking to the patient, like just 5 minutes ago, I just saw a patient and the patient had a bleed. So all I did was I put a 90D lens on my slit lamp and I demonstrated to the patient a retinal bleed. So I wish Remedio all the best.